It is official. Everything must go, and when it does, Toys R Us will cease to exist. Loss-making, deeply in debt, the search for a buyer has ended in failure. This is a company that failed to change with the times.
I think shoppers want more of an experience now than simply going and buying something cheap in a huge shed. And I think that's been difficult for us, or for Toys R Us, to keep up with.